In the name of the Creator, the Redeemer, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. On this Cinco de Mayo, a holiday celebrated in Mexico and in parts of the United States to commemorate the Mexican Army's victory over Napoleon III's French forces at the Battle of Puebla in 1862, our prayer today will be in Spanish. We call on our Blessed Mother Mary to hear the intercessions of the class of 2020 as they conclude their time at Fontbonne as students, to become active alumna, sharing the charism of the Sisters of St. Joseph of Boston and the mission of Fontbonne with every kind of neighbor without distinction, wherever life may take them. Acuérdate, oh misericordiosísima Virgen de Guadalupe, que ninguno de los que han acudido a tu protección, implorando tu asistencia y reclamando tu socorro, ha sido abandonado por ti. Animado con esta confianza, a ti acudo, oh Virgen Madre, y aunque gimiendo bajo el peso de mis pecados, me atrevo a comparecer ante tu presencia soberana. No deseches, oh Madre de Dios, mis humildes súplicas. Antes bien, inclina a ellas tus oídos y dígnate atenderlas favorablemente. Amén. En el nombre del Padre, del Hijo, y del Espíritu Santo. Amén.
Hello, 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 everyone. It's Grace with your morning announcements. Not only is today Cinco de Mayo, but it's also National Teacher Appreciation Day. So be sure to show your gratitude for the ALC. A major congratulations goes out to Emma Boothroyd and Sydney Bridges, who have been elected as the Secretary and Treasurer of the Class of 2021. We are so proud of you ladies and cannot wait to watch you shine in your new roles. Also, congrats goes out to Cipria Barker for winning the Search for Seniors Word Search competition and a $20 Amazon gift card. Seniors, be sure to check out today's challenge and send in any photographs you have for the senior slideshow. Thanks everyone and have a graceful day.
Summer sun's calling my name.
I hear you now, I just can't stay inside all day.